there, come back to the story. Now you see, the cat is using straws to make a house. Is it pretty?
Yes.
Nice. So she's very happy. And the other cat wanted it much better. She did it with... Can you see the sticks?
Yes.
You like it? You want to stay in the stick house? You want to go and play in the stick house?
Yes, Mom.
Okay. So, here the third cat is working very hard. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is so hard to make a brick house. This is so hard to make a brick house. And the other cats who have done it, making the straw house and making the... Yes. Both they are playing now. Yes, they are very happy. Okay. So, they are playing now. All the three are playing. All the three are friends. And one fine day came a very clever...
Fox.
Yes. A very clever fox. Said, I shall eat you. And... Everybody ran into the houses. Okay, so she ran into this house. The house made of straw. What would? Can you guess what would have happened? Can you guess? Yes, straw house would have picked up.
No.
Would it?
No.
That's the problem. Do you think you hide after a straw and I will not see you? I will see you. So, the fox blew the house and tried to grab the cat. What is grabbing? When you grab like this, it's a grabbing. So, she tried to grab the cat. But the cat suddenly ran and tried to hide under the second house, the little house.
Just tell them.
Okay. What did the tree?
May I have questions? Bold.
Ma'am, we have matched the colors. Okay. Like which cat made which house.
Very good.
And then we have search for the nouns.
Very good. Now, from
and,
the book.
Yes, ma'am. And homework is make a small house using any waste material.
Any waste material.
It's a project.
Homework aagaya project. Hai na?